Well, good morning. I suspect it's very windy. It is very windy. I've come to Sennen, and it was raining, but now it's not. And I just parked up there. It's an empty black car. And this is a perfect little spot. I'm doing boats this morning, from the looks of it, and rocks. So I'm looking forward to that, and I'm looking at gouache, which is one of my favourite mediums. So here we are, Sennen, here we go. It's a beautiful, beautiful morning. Promise of more clear skies to come. Okay, here we go. Well, it's been brilliant. I really enjoyed it, and I've done this one. I just love gouache. It's very sort of spontaneous and lovely. And I'm going to go home now, because I've done enough. I'm starting to, when you start to fiddle, you know that you've done enough. And I'm fiddling, so there you go. It's a battle against the wind. Apart from that, it's been a lovely paint. Thank you very much, Sennen.